أو محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. You're Allah's chosen one.
He صلى الله عليه وسلم said that the day of judgment, it will not take place until killing, killing, killing will be on the increase. Isn't this the case today?
Light them all up. Come on, fire.
Hey, Roger.
Keep shoot. Keep shoot.
He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the day of judgment, it will not take place until you will see tornadoes will be on the increase. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the day of judgment, it will not take place until you will see the latter part of this ummah, they will curse the former part of this ummah. Isn't this the case today?
Umar la'natullah alayhi. Did Abu Bakr la'natullah alayhi?
He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the day of judgment will not take place until children will be filled with rage. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the day of judgment, it will not take place until you will see people will compete in building tall lofty buildings. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the day of judgment will not take place until you will see the women, they will have their hair like the humps of camels. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the day of judgment will not take place until you will see days will pass quickly. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the day of judgment, it will not take place until you will see weeks will pass quickly. Isn't this the case today? He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the day of judgment, it will not take place until years pass quickly. Isn't this the case today?
And the day of judgment will not take place until the fitna of Masih and the Dajjal.
It will bring with it the dissension of Isa alayhi salam. Thus there will be a great war and the world will come to an end.